Who are you?
Dave. Dave Grossman. I'm a friend of Billy's. We met at the clubhouse.
Friend of Billy's, huh? Well, good luck with that.
Well, hey, I haven't seen him for a long time. But hey, hold on, man. I need a favor.
What? What am I, the Midlife Crisis Association?
Oh, look, I'm desperate, man. Take my watch, take my fleece, take anything, man. I'm fucking desperate. I'm dying here.
Why is that?
I'm being blackmailed by my secretary. She's saying I touched her. And I didn't do anything. She ruined my life. I didn't do anything.
That's unlucky, man.
Look, it'll break my daughter's heart. She's saying that I looked at her tits, and because I did that, I suppressed her. She is a fucking moron. But my wife is not a kind woman. She'll get one whiff of this. One whiff, and she'll rip my life to shreds. I'm a lawyer, and I'm getting ass raped by the law. Can you imagine what that feels like?
Mercifully not.
Look, all I need for you is to intimidate her lawyer. Just make him get her to back down, man.
So you want me to go put the fear of the Lord in a lawyer? And you're gonna pay me for it? Shit, Dave, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Solid, man.
Please proceed to highlighted room.
A good lawyer, pal.
Yeah? Well, in my books, the only good lawyer is a dead one.
Okay?
Put the brakes on your case against Dave Grossman, or you'll be one good fucking lawyer, dude.
Okay. I know when I'm beat, okay? Chill out, will ya?
Please make a U-turn while safe. In 100 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right.
Yeah. Johnny! Johnny K!
Hey, I thought I told you to stay out of town.
I did. I live. I was a ghost. Seriously, Johnny.
You were a ghost for like 5 minutes, man. I told you to go permanently.
Oh, come on, man. Don't be like that. We were all under a lot of pressure. And listen, I made some bad decisions. But seriously, Johnny, you're the man.
Ugh. You were my brother, Brian, but you fucked shit up.
Oh, come on, man. That ain't fair. That ain't fair.
Really? But all the people that were killed, and all the shit that we've been through, and the fact that you and Billy are rats, that was fair? Just part of the game? Fuck you, Brian.
Man, it wasn't like that. Seriously. Billy, he fucked up. But me, I was being a good soldier, following my leader.
Yeah, killing your friends.
Everything got out of control. Seriously, you're my family.
Get the fuck out of my sight.
No, 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 you gotta come with me. I gotta show you something. Billy, he controlled me. I'm so ashamed. I gotta come clean. Come with me, please.
Now, fuck you, Brian.
I can help you save the club, man. Seriously. Then I'll leave town.
Okay. But if you're fucking with me, I'm gonna put a bullet right through your fucking skull, Brian.
Stay behind me. Don't overtake, Johnny. Don't get ahead of yourself.
Lights out.
100 yards. Turn left.
MC, let's do it! Let's go get those bastards!
They're on the move in Alderney.
Brothers, let's do this!
Let's go right here!
At least something was going to be nice.
Please make a U-turn where safe. In 200 yards, turn right.
Do it!
You ready, man? Come on!
They're cruising around Alderney.
Boys, let's roll! You ready for this, brother?
Well, I had a manicure, folks.
Shame to miss it.
Yeah, but on mature reflection, I'd rather go bust some fucking heads.
to wear the Liberty rocker. Come on, boys. Let's get out of here.
Lost MC! Let's do it!
You speak Russian? Me neither, Johnny. Let's hope these hoods understand an American ass beat.
Last I heard, they was cruising in Algonquin.
Let's go, boys!
You must be doing okay for yourself, John.
A brother about to stab you in the back!
Thank you.
20 yards. Turn right.
Fuck you, man!
200 yards. Turn right.
Okay, brothers.
Okay, man. Let's do this thing.
They're hanging in Bohan.
Let's go, boys.
Stay down now.
fuck?
They got me in the leg!
Oh, man.
Ridiculous!
Yards. Please make a U-turn where safe.
Assholes, good to fucking see you.
We got deadbeat ass to kick, man. Come on. They're in Bohan, just cruising and shit.
At least
my brothers, let's roll!
Nice bike. Got some crystal.
Please make a U-turn where safe.
This is Terry. Leave a message and I'll call you back.
Get a move on!
What the fuck you doing?
Assholes, good to fucking see ya.
Okay, man, let's do this thing. The guys are in broker right now.
My brothers, let's roll.
Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
We are safe.
To
we are the lost.
Please
Oh, man.
What the fuck you doing back there?
Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
This isn't good for my blood pressure.
The laws are coming. 100 yards. Turn right. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please make a U-turn. We're safe. In 20 yards, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived.
You're fighting one pissed off Jew right now. Let's roll on these motherfuckers.
On your head, boy.
I'm going to get
you! You really suck! Once more, into the shit! You hurting enough yet? This is fun!
AOE, asshole!
Face off!
This is the end of you!
I'm wide open!
Oh, man! Boys, let's get out of here!
Please, give me a doctor!
Take it easy. I don't mean nothing by it.
My bus, man. I'm kind of stressed. My boy Deshaun ain't showed and we're supposed to roll together. I think he's up in his girl's crib or something.
Well, I can see how that could be annoying. I forgive you for your earlier aggressive manner.
I really fucking appreciate that. But what the fuck am I gonna do now? I can't do this for self.
Okay, I got it. I'll help a friend in need. Question is, you gonna be able to get that thing started?
Watch me. There she is. That's my girl. Come on, man. She don't like the wait. Follow me, man.
Damn, you got a twist.
What are we doing on this run, anyway?
We gotta go see somebody about something, all right?
Thanks for enlightening me! We hit him right back, man.
Sounds good, Johnny. I'ma lead you to him.
So I was wondering, what did they, shoot you with?
It was more like they shot at me. Them shotguns can't do nothing at a range. Only got a few pellets in my arm. That's them cheating punks. We gonna teach him something.
Despicable!
You wanna go? Don't come to town.
There's a big man for me on your way down.
You must die!
It's on, you double-crossed punk-ass fucks!
Now you hold up, John! You in pain?
You're mine!
To kill me!
I sure hope so. I can't wait to hate you. Lucky you didn't kill my boy Deshaun.
Get in those fucking cover. This about to be broke.
This one's gonna die.
We just hit one out the park for fair play.
For show, for show.
Well, gentlemen, I might excuse myself. See you soon, yeah? Some road rash.
Thank you.
a same-sex couple. Lost MC, man. Round up the record crew.
We're moving.
Brothers for life, lost forever. Let's fucking do it!
Alright, man. We got to track down these dreadlocked prints. They've been spotted hanging out in Algonquin.
Let's go, boys!
Now.
Come on!
Shut it up.
laid out.
To San Fierro. Come on, boys. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
Nice place you got here, Johnny. Not quite sure I meet the dress code, but I think I like the smoking policy.
What the fuck do you want?
Now, is that any way to treat a friend?
Are we friends?
Well, I think so. You've certainly seen me naked. You want a cigar?
Do you want to go fuck yourself?
Oh, not particularly. But listen, your friend, Ray, don't worry about him.
Why not?
Apparently, he and a lot of his associates under some serious observation and in the process of imploding. They'll either be dead or inside within a month or so. Best thing you can do, stay away from him.
What about Billy Gray?
Yes, well, you've got a bit of a problem there, sport. He's been talking inside. Thinks he can help pin a major drug dealing ring on you and your buddy in the chair. Thinks he's going into the witness protection program. And if he collars you, you'll do 15 years, and he'll live in a condo in Arizona.
Well, I don't doubt that, Mr. Stubbs, but he's on the inside.
Yeah, I know.
And there's currently very large walls and armed guards between me and him.
Yeah, well, you're a smart guy. You'll figure something out. If you get into trouble, you call me when you get there. I might have something to help you with.
Good. I'll need it. Hey, one more thing, Stubbs. Why are you doing this?
I told you, I was good for a favor.
Calculating route. In 10 yards, turn right. Think on. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn left.
You're getting out of here? Oh, haven't you enjoyed your time in the state's care?
What a fucking pleasure!
Terry, man, we gotta pay our friend Billy a visit. He's been talking. Bring Clay and bring all the fucking firepower you got. Meet me at the Alderney State Correctional. I'm waiting. One last job, guys. I appreciate this, man. It ain't gonna be easy.
Hey, man.
Nobody fucks with the lost.
The lost amps. Ta-da! We ain't paying for this stuff, Terry. It's being used for the club.
Thank you.
gonna use this rocket launcher to blow the gate. Get ready!
All right, we're now holding. Leave the area now!
freedom, the rules don't apply to your kind. Come on! You think I give a fucking shit? Come the fuck on! Injuries, but I can't forgive him that. Treacherous fucking bastard. He went insane!
Turn left.
How about
Terry, Clay, thanks for rolling with me. This gang is fucked all to hell right now, but I'll love you brothers until I die. Man, I miss Jim. He was one princely son of a bitch. Best thing this gang ever had.
You have arrived.
Johnny.
Hey.
Hey. We had fun here.
Yeah, we did. But it's over.
Yeah, it is. How the fuck did that happen?
You know how it happens. It's that fucked up part of people, which means good is never good enough. I mean, it wasn't enough we had to be drug dealers. We also had to be outlaws, to be maniacs, to be psychos, and to be greedy, you know.
Well, that combination of greed and fucked up stupidity, that works well in the government. Not so good if you're a fucking crook.
Huh. Ain't that the truth? Go ahead. Let's put this place out of its misery.
Yeah, do what you gotta do.
Come on, man, let's get out of here.